Giving praise to the Lord can be done in many ways.
Tell me again why we're here. Because it's godly here. This may be as close as I get. Plus, it's nice sitting among strangers, feeling anonymous. I swear, back at the office, they'd look at me like
about the Ten Commandments. It's a good idea. Let's talk. Somebody shout out one of the commandments. Anybody?
Thou shalt not covet.
Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's wife. Let's talk about that. What's the big deal about coveting somebody else's spouse? I mean, to covet, it just goes to what you're thinking. Why is that a sin?
I don't believe it.
Well, I'm going to tell you.
Tell us.
You want to know why? Good Lord, you want to know why? Because all those other commandments, don't do this, don't do that. It's about how you act. This one says, don't even think it. Don't even think it. Why?
Tell us.
Because the Lord thought if we make it a sin to even think it, maybe man will resist the temptation to do it. Because the sixth commandment, thou shalt not commit adultery, that's the worst.
Hang on,
oh, come on, that is not the worst. Thou shalt not kill. That's gotta be worse than coveting somebody else's husband. Give me a break.
You said you wanted to be anonymous?
Shut up.
Maybe we should hear from the choir. Finish our talk after a little reprieve.
Why exactly did you do that?
Let's just pay our respects to God, Renee. Can we do that, please?
I heard about this fellow you've been dancing with all over the neighborhood. Kiss it, kiss it, kiss it. Ooh-wee, baby. Now, honey, do you think you should? I guess you thought.
Singing about me.
Ellie, they all know.
They don't know.
She is singing about cheating, Renee. Everybody knows.
Yeah.